could just go home right now, or maybe we could stick around for just one more drink. Oh yeah, get another bottle out, let's shoot the shit, sit back down for just one more drink. Oh yeah, here's to us.
Okay, see that guy right there? Megan's talking to him.
They're having a secret in the relationship.
Oh no, this is bad. This is bad. Hey look, my bus.
Oh shit.
Here comes another 20 minutes of waiting.
And I like this horse. It's a pretty horse. Reminds me of Charlie.
Hey, Charlie.
Oh god, what is that?
It's a Leoplerodon, Charlie.
A magical Leoplerodon.
It's gonna guide our way to Candy Mountain.
Alright guys, you do know that there's no actual Candy Mountain, right?
Shun the non-believer.
Shun.
Shun.
Oh, there's a reindeer.
What the hell? We got a freaking animal farm in here.
Okay, all that's missing is a... No way! He has a polar bear. Basically, we were bored one night, and we bought this gun, and I'm taking shots at Rob.
Damn it!
That was close, man.
Rob's trying to hit those targets.
Oh!
Distraction.
Fuck. What the hell?
Oh, oh man! I didn't touch it. I didn't touch it.
Oh!
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 Oh! Oh! Shit. Oh! 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 You're getting close. Did he knock one down yet?
What?
Did he knock one down yet?
No. Come on. You have to be like the exact point, man. Or it's going to get the goal. It's
going to get the
goal. Wow.
Oh,
I'll give it up now.
Oh no, those go.
Smile.
It's totally recording right now. And Vanessa just fell for it.
She thought I was taking a picture!
Where is Connor?
Flicked my bum so hard it hit my balls.
Where is Connor?
Not even recording.
We gotta look for Connor right now. Let's just turn it around.
Oh god, we fell!
Ladies and gentlemen, Megan's moment. Here, you can videotape it.
I don't have nothing to say.
Videotaped it by her...
best friend.
Little best friend.
Yeah. That's how little she is.
This is from Vanessa's point of view. Just turn the camera to show them that you're the one actually videotaping. So there you go.
We're also going to be turning our neck while you're watching it on the computer. Like Connor's eyes.
They always, why do they do always this? Film yeah. it on my eyes?
Like, it's just me.
I have to look for someone in your eyes, but...
Ow! I just caught that. Can't find souls in my eyes. They're on the bottom of my feet.
Only she doesn't like it. I forgot.
Hopefully on May 1st, we might just...
We never have a vlog with Rob in it, like, completely, so... Rob... Well, not completely.
Want to give a shout-out?
Yes, Megan?
I'll give a shout-out to this culinary class. And then I'm going to give a shout-out to Megan because she's about to make a shout-out. What? Son, go!
Whoa.
Well, we just
want
to give a shout-out to our cameraman, Rob.
Yo.
We're putting together all these vlogs.
Dunno! Cool, I have a question for you. What was the best...
vlog moment
ever? Yeah, vlog moment.
The best vlog moment ever?
Yes.
Faith. I'm going to say Faith.
Aww, Faith, what do you want to say about that?
This is roll that clip. Why? Just one more time in the vlog. Just one more time. Ready? Take go.
You're good? Yeah, you're good?
Look at this. This is... Guys, whoever's watching this, when I post it on Facebook, this is all Faith right here. This is all Faith right here.
How about that?
Oh, yeah, now you got it.
This, big
is Megan's, this is Megan's moment.
That's a big thumb. You got a big thumb.
The season finale happened.
Megan, give a little shout out.
The next vlog is going to be at my birthday. I wonder why.
It is.
So, yeah.
No, I can't.
No need to cry about this vlog ending or anything. You'll catch us at Wonderland for this girl's birthday.
Plus, I'm gonna do more artistic stuff. Okay? I'm gonna be putting out some songs.
And then my birthday in June.
And then Rach's.
Give me the camera! Put in the comments below if you think she has a nice duck face.
They will now.
Do you think me and Stefan should shave off one of our eyebrows? Just this one right here.
Fuck.
Oh!
Whoa!
What
the
fuck? Muscular man.
Whoa! We dropped you guys! I'm so sorry.
Look at the muscular
man. Can we reenact that?
Stefan likes a has a joke, okay? So I said that... What did I say? We have 12-year-olds watching.
So
Stefan said...
I said, we don't have 12-year-olds watching this shit. We have 12 people watching it.
Yeah. Let's get those views up.
It sounded so much funnier the first time!
Faith?
You're not getting her.
Let's re-roll another one of my favorite Faith moments right now.
This one.
Showing, hot night wind was blowing. When you think you're
your baby, but here's my number. So call me maybe. Hey, I just met you, and this is crazy, but here's my number.
This is the best thing you'll do.
Thank you.